pulled you in, right?
This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau Security. I'm making a formal security order due to the incident in April, case number 21HQ593. Improper use of the jukebox altered item led to two fatalities. We believe a pair of agents used the jukebox to travel to the quarry threshold and engage in inappropriate workplace behavior. An expedition team found them decomposing at the formation's base a week later. At least we found out the jukebox doesn't bring corpses back when the song ends. I'm having the jukebox placed in a secure location in the executive sector. It should never have been accessible to low-clearance staff in the first place. The new location security and proximity to a high-traffic area will prevent misuse while still allowing for expedition teams to access it when required. See me for any further details.
I had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6. Codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Situation report. All sectors.
Executive is in the process of being fortified, as per your orders. Maintenance is relatively stable. A security employee named Arish has apparently prevented multiple key locations from being taken by the Hiss. Research is overrun, with a small team currently holding the HRA lab. Containment is, well, it's gone dark. No one's heard anything from them since the attack. Let's hope no news is good news.
Let's hope.
Collins, any word on survivors?
We've located numerous safe rooms with survivors inside. We're waiting on HRAs before we open them. Once we can safely bring them out, the survivors will be escorted here straight away.
Wonderful. Keep me updated.
We're going to ammo like something that goes through things fast.
I was moving up, dammit. Good year, my target chief was mine. Then this happens.
Thank you.
object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it.
Paul Warren, astronaut.
Please state your name for the record.
Warren, astronaut, first class.
And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane can result in death, disability, personal injury, corporeal untangling, cognitive collapse, loss of ego, and partial to full dementia.
Yeah. I am.
And you acknowledge that your use of the astral conduit, aka the X-ray light box, is purely voluntary.
Yes, I do.
Perfect. Your suit is good? Okay, you're all set. Open the door for Mr. Warren, please.
Their brains were fried when I took over the object.
Thank you. Thank you.